Hi. In the first part of the question, we need to find out what will happen to the capacitance.